Minister is purporting that, I mean, standing order 107 allows me to leave the chambers because even the 5 days, it doesn't matter, that is okay. But you see, usually when a matter is raised in the House with regards to conduct of a member, the rule of natural justice dictates that you allow or you give that member time to explain himself or herself, because you can't just make a unilateral decision. But I know, having known that these members of the other side, just wanted to disrupt the proceedings, I've decided to take it in its stride and leave the chamber so that we don't stop the bill from being processed further. I know we still have more or majority members in the House, even in my absence, but it was wrong for the Speaker to make unilateral.